about to show you guys how to get free food from Taco Bell.
Hello. Can I get the nacho fries, the Bel Grande?
Nacho fries Bel Grande?
Yeah.
Okay.
And the car behind me said they're going to pay for me.
I'm sorry?
The car behind me said they're going to pay for me.
Oh, the car is behind you?
Yeah.
Pay?
Yeah.
Okay. Would you like any hot sauce?
No, thank you.
No hot sauce?
Guys, the car behind me does not even know that. It's a random person. Free food! Yeah, the car behind me is paying for me. It's my friend. All right, thank you.
Thank you, have a good one.
You too.
Finesse. You're looking confused. Let's go. Taco Bell. That's Taco Bell hacks, guys. Let's leave.
Crazy though, because I came at you mad respectful earlier and you had to be some fucking ungrateful ass bitch. Nigga was just trying to show you love and you gotta act all cocky like you this stupid fire. Like, bitch, you regular, relax.
Bro, do me a favor, and the next time that you hit up a girl and she doesn't text you back, make sure you know that you're worth more than having an argument with a bitch. Because right now, you looking really low. Because you really arguing with a girl because she didn't want to answer you.
Talking about, I'm not attractive, bitch. You must be on meth. You must be on coke, bitch. I look amazing. Fuck is you talking about, bitch? I get the baddest bitches out here. I get money. I drive foreign cars. I'm living good. I smell good. Bitch, my life is lovely. You some salty ass bum bitch. Mad because a nigga just tried to come at you. I came at you mad respectful, showed you love, and you just salty. Some fucking angry ass bitch, you gonna be single all your fucking life and fucking with bozo ass niggas that work 9 to 5s like you. Suck my dick, your mother can suck my dick, your boyfriend can suck my dick, your whole family can suck my dick. I spit in your face, I spit in every single one of your family members' faces, I spit in your dead relatives' graves. Suck my fucking dick, bitch, take it personal, faggot.
It personal, that one, that had me. Bruh, I'ma keep on being salty though, as salty gets. Kisses.
Yo, I ain't even gonna front, your kiss sound mad good. Damn, I wanna fuck the shit out of you. I ain't even gonna front. Like, why you gotta be so difficult, mom? We could really be something special together. Like, why we have to come at each other like this? Can we just start over? Like, I think you beautiful. I want to fuck with you. Like, you don't think I'm attractive? Like, I hear you. I mean, like, maybe you ain't see a good pick on me because I ain't never heard that before.
There's this girl on TikTok and she's like, my secret talent is queefing. And it's like, bruh, you stole your talent from me. I'm the only one that can do that on command. Sorry. Fuck off.
A lot of people got something to say about the fact that I got 6 kids with 6 different men. So I'm just gonna tell y'all why it is better to do it this way. If I had 6 kids with all the same dude, I get 34% of his income, which is only $680 a month. If I got 6 kids with 6 different dudes, I get 17% from each one of them, which is $340 a month from each one. $340 a month times 6 baby daddies is $2,040. So why don't you have 6 baby daddies?
Hey, what are you doing that? You mean, bitch? You gonna pay for them? What are you following me for, mate?
No problem.
Hey, what did you get the manager? See it, mate.
They hang you. Olha o ratinho comendo a pizza. Gente, na vitrine, olha. Ó. Ó. Ó o ratinho.
Não é brincadeira.
Olha o ratinho.
Cadê o outro?
Tá comendo a pizza.
Inacreditável.
Ali, ó.
Inacreditável.
Olha lá. Vai de um lugar pro outro, ó. Dá uma olhada. Ele gosta dessa que é portuguesa. Ele come bacon, o amiguinho dele lá atrás, ó. Olha lá, agora ele vai no bacon.
Hit 'em where it hurt. Hit 'em where it hurt. Hit 'em where it hurt.